An investigation underway right now into the death of a local jail inmate. Albany County Sheriff Craig Apple telling CBS 6 officials are currently looking into the death of an inmate at the county correctional facility. Sheriff Apple says the inmate was found dead in his cell around 6:30 last night. No other details, though, have been made available.